This is a beauty filter for the OBS Studio. You can change the parameter. For example, added another filter. Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. When you use Sony camera or Sony camcorder, how do we add the beauty filter with OBS Studio and then do the YouTube Live or Facebook Live? You just download a beauty filter from the internet. I think this filter is free in China internet. Today, I will service my customer. If you buy the Fabon AAA UVC HDMI capture card, you just scan the QR code. And then you can download this beauty filter from our Google Space. Of course, you can download it from the internet. We just save you a lot of time. Okay, I will explain its process. HDMI output connect to the Fabon AA UVC HDMI capture card. This capture card connect to the PC. PC install a beauty filter. And after beauty filter, it will output the virtual UVC, and then OBS will get the virtual UVC filter. And then you can do the YouTube Live or Facebook Live. In this video clip, I will show you how to do step by step. First, please prepare a wire Ethernet. Wire Ethernet connect to the USB Ethernet dongle. Please connect to your PC. Do not use the Wi-Fi. Okay, and then prepare a Sony camera. HDMI output connect to the Fabon AAA UVC HDMI capture card. And then connect to your PC. And then I will download the beauty filter. This one, and install it. Install. This is just the Chinese version, but just follow my setup. Yes, it will auto turn on. Auto turn on. No. No. And then I added the UVC device. This capture is UVC video, USB video. And select the 4HD. Yes. Yes. The video is from the camcorder. This one. I switch to picture me. Okay. I will try you the beauty filter. You just use this one. This is beauty. And it also have three part number. This one, this one, this one. Okay. You can try. For example, this is adding the line. Okay. And this will let your skin be smooth. Okay, and let your face be small. Okay, and then I'll add this one. Yes. I added your eyes. Okay. Oh. Okay. Anyway, after you set up, please go to your OBS Studio, this one, and add the video capture device, get. And get this one, YY device, YY device, get. Yes, this is from the filter. You can see. Yes. H camera video be input to this beauty filter. After the process, you see this process, three process, and then OBS will get this, the beauty filter video. Of course, we also need the USB microphone, MIC. Okay, I prefer use the USB MIC. It will be better. And connect to your PC. I added a hub. And I will add the MIC, this one. Audio input device. This one, okay. Hi. You see? This one. Audio input capture is this one. Yes. Okay. And then I go to the Facebook Live or YouTube Live. I try the YouTube Live. I did the live training. Just copy and paste the string key. This one, copy. And go to the OBS. Paste the YouTube string key. Set up. String. I select the customer RTMP. Paste. And just paste the RTMP string. Go to this one and copy. Copy. And paste again. And apply, okay. And set up again. I will use the NVIDIA. And Binray, you can select 5,000, but my internet is not good, so I use the 2,000. Okay, and go to the video. Select 4HD, 4HD, and Binray, you can use the 30 or 60, okay, and then, okay, start stream, yes, you can see the internet is blue, it means the internet is perfect, no problem, and go to the browser, you can see the live training, yes, this one, it is no problem, so this live training is with the beauty skin. We also can change the parameter from this one. Okay. Add another filter. Okay, let me summarize. If you use the Sony camera or Sony camcorder, we also can add a beauty skin filter. We just install a beauty skin filter in your Windows, and then OBS will get the video from this filter.